Hey, good afternoon. Bill Calgren again here at IPG Photonics over at our LightWELD handheld laser welding booth. And today we're with Jonah Wickland, who's got some new hardware that we want to show you. And you can see we both have our torches in hand, and I'm holding a LightWELD XC cleaning torch with our standard sort of nozzle configuration on here. We've got a little nitrogen gas that's coming into our weld head that's providing a purge gas while we're welding in order to keep things clean. But Jonah, you've got a little bit different configuration on your system. Why don't you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, so this is the gas purge nozzle assembly that you can add on. It gives a wider area that's going to be covered by that shielding gas. It ties into the existing line leading up to the gun through a wide fitting inside of here. And then you tie this tube right into the nozzle, and that's it. It's the same assembly as that, just this extra
gas purge nozzle, gas lens nozzle.
There you go.
That's what it is. Hey, so you've got two gases running into this head now, correct? So you've got your standard one kind of on here, and you've teed off, and now you've got the secondary one. So you've got purging through the center, and then you've got purging through this big diffuser.
Right.
Okay, that's cool. And it just screws on quick and easy, right?
Quick and easy. Same as the existing nozzle, same installation.
So what are some of the advantages here for this? What process problems are you trying to solve when you're working with this?
What it's going to do is it's going to give you better coverage. It's going to eliminate the atmospheric gases that can contaminate the weld, give you porosity, will affect the heat affected zone, eliminating that as well. And it gives a overall stronger weld once it's used.
Well, I'd love to see it in action. Let's go ahead and weld up some stuff.
Okay.
Okay, we just saw Jonah do half and half using gas lens nozzle on one side of the part and the standard nozzle on the other. I'm really impressed with the results. You can clearly see a difference on these two. If you'd like to learn more about the gas lens, please follow the link below. And thanks again for joining us today. Have a nice afternoon.